Let's go shopping at the top.
Love is for lovers forever. I believe a beautiful wedding starts from the eyes of the bride. The happiness, the joy, the free mind, and a blossom smiling heart. Everyone says, what I love to do most for lovers is an endless memory of their wedding.
My name is Adiola, I'm from Lagos State.
My name is Femi, and I'm from Ogun State.
Well, the wedding starts from the pre-wedding until the wedding proper, which starts from the day she comes to the shop to make an inquiry. And we have to start from the colors she wants first, the color of the day, and what kind of fabric she wants, maybe for a traditional wedding first. After choosing the color, then we now go into the whether the church wedding, the registry, what she's to wear with her husband.
We met at the ATM. He called me his helper, and that was how I got stoned.
Forever is just by the corner, and that's what we intend to pass on to our generations.
I know how it feels to be loved by a woman. Life becomes happiness forever. I say, I'm happy I was born in those days.
I'm his mother. But I'm looking where I got lost in making him happy. The way he is now.
When lovers are truly coming together to share a common goal, they remind me of the hold loving me. You know forever lovers when you see them. They are much in this world, but few stay forever.
Ever since they met, his smiles never set. They are going from their hearts. His face to his ears, every moment he talks about her.
He asked me to buy his phone because he was stranded, But I knew it wasn't going to be cool, so I just brought him the money instead.
She's a miracle from God. My helper, I deserve to have forever.
He hasn't paid me my money, but it doesn't really matter. As long as we are together, we are happy, that's all that really matters right now.
He's my son, because he makes my precious girl happy. I'm happy for him, and I just want to see a happy family.
Well, I think I'm not jealous, so how old is he? I know forever when I see one.
You know I can't stand it. You're running around. You know better.
These two know how to keep a secret, eh? They have refused to share the mess with me.
Tell me, Adela. You can't catch them off guard, though. I don't even understand. I don't know whether they are FBI for Lovers Association. Kind of funny.
I think they're up to something about that. I have to find out.
And they have a goal. That is to preach love. Loving to build a generation in life. And I say amen to that.
The type of wedding dress she wants. There are different types of wedding dress. If she's a Christian, there's a way they dress. If she's a Muslim, there's a way they dress. And after that, we go into the makeup. You know, like I said earlier on, concerning the color she wants. And then the makeup will have to go with the color of the day. I mean, with the color of the day. And then after that, we talk about the hall decorations. Then we stay on the color too. Everything has to do with colors because she has to look good that day. And at the same time, we have to go into the catering section too. What type of food she wants. We have traditional food. We have cocktails. All sort of, just to make that day a memorable one. So, I think wedding is a special thing to do in life, and it's better to plan it proper before going into it. And I know everyone knows this.
That money, it was the beginning of fruitfulness in our lives. A kind gesture towards me is what I call a perfect love. And I want more of that in our generations.
He's a perfect gentleman. And my happiness has been endless ever since I met him. Like, I find myself falling in love with him every day. Like, the feeling is so awesome.
Love is not based on weight or perceptive point of one partner. Love is about making your other happy for your life. And that is what you get in return.
I can't wait. As in, I can't just wait for the wedding day. To eat and die. First time in my life. With a new lover. Femi Adela.
We decided not to tell anybody how we met.
It's special, amazing, hilarious. But we kept it for the toast, actually.
Show everything ready.